What I think really stands out for me with regards to Tony is what he has done for other people, including St. Joseph's University.
Tony, as an individual, is the kind of a person you can depend on.
Anything he does is first class, and it's done with distinction.
He is a man for others, and if something comes along that needs help, he's the first guy in line.
And that is the reason we bestow this highest honor on people like Tony.